Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to download and install the browser Brave on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Brave is a browser that allows you to earn rewards for viewing adverts, and I'll quickly cover how to set this up to receive adverts and rewards after we've installed it. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To download Brave, head to the link in the description and you should be on this page. You should also be able to get here by searching for Brave on your search engine. On this page, click on the Download Brave button, which should be in the center of the page. You now need to choose a destination folder for the software. The default location of the Downloads folder should be fine. Click on Save and it should begin the download. After completing, click on it to open it, and then you need to click on Yes on the user account control screen. After doing this, the installer should automatically load and begin downloading and installing Brave. The rest of the process should be completely automatic, and once complete, Brave should open by itself. As mentioned, I'll quickly show you how to set up rewards. Click on the triangle icon here at the top, and then click on the cog icon in the bottom right of the pop-up box. This will open the rewards settings page. You can connect a wallet here in the top right, and to begin receiving rewards, make sure the switch is on next to where it says ads. To specify how many ads you want to receive, click on the icon to the left of the toggle switch, and then choose the amount of ads you want to see. Below this, you can choose to use some of your ad earnings to support the sites you visit. This is up to you, and you can use the switch to turn it on or off. And so that is how to download and install the browser Brave on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.